Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today we're back here to do another driver lineup predictions video, and this time for the 2021 season. And so without further ado, let's begin today's video. And so starting off with Mercedes, they currently have Hamilton and Bottas in the team, but they've also got a few other drivers who are associated with them as well. And we've had Esteban Ocon part of the team last season, and George Russell is heavily linked to them also, and Van Dorn part of the Formula E team. But I think what's going to happen for 2021 is that George Russell is going to make up the step to Mercedes and partner with Lewis Hamilton for the 2021 season. And now we move on to Ferrari, who are a very hot topic at the moment. And just in the past couple of days or so, we've learnt that Vettel will not be with the team for next season, meaning that there's a massive seat available to somebody for next season. But who is that somebody? Well, there have been lots of rumours and speculation in the media of who that's going to be. And there's been a lot of sources saying different sort of things as to what's happening. But there's been high talk of it being Carlos Sainz who is going to take the Ferrari seat, but with also Ricciardo possibly being in there as well, and maybe even Sergio Perez, who knows at this stage. But I'm going to say right here that it's going to be Carlos Sainz that's going to take the seat in Ferrari for the 2021 season, and alongside Charles Leclerc as well. And now, so moving on to Red Bull, we've got Max Verstappen, who's pretty much guaranteed to stay in that seat, at least for 2021. And for 2020, it's Alex Albon alongside, and it's basically just a question of whether he stays there. And there's the other options could be Sebastian Vettel as well, who knows? And obviously the other two guys who are at AlphaTauri may be getting a promotion, but I don't think that's going to happen. I think it's going to stay as being Max Verstappen and Alex Albon in the Red Bull team. And so now moving on to McLaren, and if it is indeed true that Sainz does go to Ferrari, that'll obviously open up a new seat at McLaren as well. And so who is going to fill that seat? Will it be Sebastian Vettel in a kind of swap move, or will it be Ricciardo, or maybe even Nico Hülkenberg, who goes into that seat? Who knows at this time, but I'm going to say that it's going to be Daniel Ricciardo to go into that seat alongside Lando Norris for the 2021 season. And so now on to Renault, who is obviously the team that Ricciardo was at. So obviously that's going to be another open seat available for somebody. And could that be the place where Sebastian Vettel goes to? Or could it be a return for Fernando Alonso to his team where he won his two world championships? Or could Nico Hülkenberg also return to that team? But I'm going to say that it's going to be the new home for Sebastian Vettel to partner alongside Esteban Ocon for the 2021 season. And so now on to the team currently known as Racing Point, but it's going to be called Aston Martin for the 2021 season. And they currently have Perez and Stroll as their drivers. And they do have a couple of options. Possibly Hülkenberg returning to his old team. But I don't think that either of the two seats at that team are going to change. So I'm going to stick with Sergio Perez and Lance Stroll being the two drivers for Aston Martin for 2021. And so now on to the team that used to be known as Toro Rosso, but is now AlphaTauri, and they currently have Gasly and Kvyat as their drivers. But which Red Bull junior driver could go up to the team, or could maybe the Red Bull lineup, if that changes, will Albon have to go back down to the AlphaTauri team? Who knows? But the most feasible option for a promotion up would be Yuri Vips, and I'm gonna say that he is going to take that seat away from Daniel Kvyat and partner alongside Pierre Gasly for the 2021 season. And so now moving on to Alfa Romeo, and they have Raikkonen and Giovinazzi as their current drivers. And the main question is probably going to be, will Raikkonen retire from Formula 1 at the end of 2020? And I think that he is going to, but who is going to replace him? Well, it could be Mick Schumacher, or maybe Robert Schwartzman, or maybe even Marcus Armstrong as well. But I think it's going to be Robert Schwartzman who is going to do that and take the seat alongside Giovinazzi for 2021. And so now we've only got two more teams left, and the first one of those is going to be Haas. And they currently have Magnussen and Grosjean. And the past 2 years, I predicted that Grosjean will lose his seat, and that hasn't happened. So I'm not going to predict that Grosjean's going to lose his seat this time, and I'm going to say that the lineup's going to stay the same this time, in the hope that the pattern keeps on going and they keep with their same lineup once more. So hopefully this time I'm going to be right in saying this, and it is going to be Magnussen and Grosjean at Haas for 2021. And so now on to Williams, and they currently have a lineup of George Russell and Nicholas Latifi. But if George Russell does indeed go up to Mercedes, that will obviously leave a seat open for somebody to take. And will that be either of the two drivers who are already associated with Williams in Dan Ticktum or Jamie Chadwick? Or could it be Valtteri Bottas in a swap move with Mercedes? And I think that is what is going to happen, and it's going to be Valtteri Bottas alongside Nicholas Latifi for 2021. And so that is going to conclude my predictions for the F1 2021 driver lineups. And what do you think about these predictions? Are they good? Are they rubbish? Comment down below what you think are going to be the lineups for each team. And so if you have enjoyed the video, then do leave a like, share the video around, and subscribe to the channel for more F1 videos. And so I will see you next time for another video, and goodbye.